was a child, when I lived back in Chicago, both my grandparents were in the food and beverage business in some form or capacity. And just it sounded fun, it sounded intriguing, it sounded like I was throwing a party every night of the week, and that's kind of what we do. There's nothing more valuable to our concept than the people that are running our restaurants and working within them, whether it be management or team level. I don't think there can be enough emphasis or focus on the development of our people. I really enjoy spending time in the restaurants and working with the managers to better understand what they need and how they can be successful, what they need to be successful. And I really get a great sense of satisfaction of seeing the success of the restaurants as they open. I've always been driven to learn and to do more. I don't like to be put into a box or put into a single task, and I think that's what's driven me to learn and grow in any organization that I've been in.